removing a GPU board. Remove the tray from the enclosure. Remove the tray cover. Remove the cross braces. Disconnect the cables in the tray. Use a Torx screwdriver to unfasten the 14 Torx T10 water loop screws. Remove the following screws to loosen the quick connect. Two Torx T10 screws on the quick connect. Four Torx T10 screws on the rear of the node. Use a Torx screwdriver to unfasten the 16 Torx T15 GPU cold plate screws. Orient the water loop carrier with the guide pin and then gently put it down and ensure it is seated firmly on the water loop. Fasten the 19 Phillips No. 2 water loop carrier screws. Carefully turn over the water loop so that one half is sitting on top of the other half. Remove all the GPUs from the GPU board. Use a Torx screwdriver set to the proper torque to remove the 10 Phillips No. 1 screws that secure the GPU board, and then remove the board from the node.